This letter was written in 2016. This is what Mr. Vijay Mallya has said. It's very apparent that he is getting protection from this government. There's lack of political will to be able to bring Vijay Mallya back to India to ensure that all the money that he has taken away from this country is going back to the banks that he had taken loans from. So the lack of will, trying to politicize this entire issue, trying to help him, is very apparent from this entire letter. What stopped the Prime Minister, what stopped the Finance Minister to respond to this letter of Vijay Mallya goes to show that there is some kind of understanding of allowing these kind of fraudsters to escape this nation and to escape accountability.
Dr. Mallya wanted to pay the banks. I think he had a whole large, many, many years in which to have done so.